All right, you ready? 20 seconds on the clock, please. Name something people make sure is comfortable before they buy it.
A bed.
At what age do people go from skinny jeans to relaxed fit?
30.
Fill in the blank. Nursing blank.
Nursing mother.
Name a part of a tree.
The limb.
Name a game played on a court.
Basketball. Slam dunk!
God, you crazy. All right, let's go. Name something people make sure it's comfortable before they buy it. You say it. Bad. Survey said. From skinny jeans to relaxed fit, you said 30. Survey said. Nice. Fill in the blank. Nursing blank. You said nursing mother. Survey said. Aww. Name a part of a tree. You said limb. Survey said. Yeah. Name a game played on the court. You said basketball. Survey said. Hi, Shannon.
Hi.
She got
138. Woo! Yeah!
All right, now. All right. You need 62.
Okay.
Okay, now. You ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's remind everyone of Katie's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Name something people make sure is comfortable before they buy it.
Their mattress.
Try again.
Their clothes.
At what age do people go from skinny jeans to relaxed fit?
30.
Try again.
35.
Fill in the blank. Nursing blank.
Baby.
Name a part of a tree.
The leaves.
Name a game played on the court.
Basketball.
Try again.
A racquetball.
All right, let's see. Name something people make sure is comfortable before they buy it. You said clothes. You got to. Survey said. Bed and mattress was number one.
Got it.
30 points away. What age do people go from skinny jeans to relaxed fit? You said 35. Survey said 30. 30 was the number one answer. 25 points away. Fill in the blank. Nursing blank. You said nursing baby. Survey said. Nursing home was number one. Name a part of a tree. You said the leaves. Survey said. Trunk.
Trunk
was the number one answer. 2 points away from $20,000. Name a game played on a court. You said racquetball. Survey said. Tennis. Tennis. Tennis was the number one answer. $5 a point, $990. But hey, they're coming back on Family Feud. I'm Steve Harvey. We'll see you next time, folks.